I'm a bacon monster. Yeah, bacon. Yeah.
Are you ever worried about added hormones in your pork?
I am. My preference is to have no hormones as a part of the meat that I'm eating.
What if I told you that the FDA doesn't permit any added hormones in your pork?
Well, I would be delighted to know that.